find himself in the All-Star game. Now the stretch and the 1-0, and Ynoa swings and drives it to deep right field, and that ball is gone. Just like that, the Sky Sox back on top. It is 5-4 Colorado Springs. Rafael Ynoa did not have a home run this season coming into tonight. He is at 2 in this game. And after the Aces had a golden opportunity to take the lead and couldn't do it, Colorado Springs takes the lead.
Left fielder number 13, Tim Smalling.
13th run batted in this season for Ynoa. And that'll bring up Tim Smalling.